Hey guys, what is up? It is Howitzer here. I hope everyone is having a great day, and I hope everyone has a good holiday weekend with Thanksgiving coming up. I know one thing I have to say I'm thankful for is all the support that all you guys have been giving this channel. It's unbelievable how many good comments and thumbs up and shares and subscriptions and all that stuff I get. It helps so much. When you're a small channel like this, you're not making any money. So really, the only thing that gets you doing it is the fact that it's fun as heck. I enjoy playing the game, and I actually enjoy editing and making the videos. But hearing your guys' feedback, that is the icing on the cake. So I just want to say thanks again for all of your support. Thanks to everybody for watching. And let's just jump back in the episode. We last left off, we were inside the Four Shields Tavern, or in there, but I had a bunch of crafting to take care of, just carrying way too much stuff, so I took care of a bunch of the crafting. Really, the only things to note that I was able to improve my swords, so now the Camoran Saber sword is exquisite, which I'm not sure if it was before. Maybe I didn't improve that one. Dawnbreaker I can't improve, but the main one is the Pale Blade. We're going to start carrying that. That thing's only 67. In damage, but it does 25 points of frost damage and 50 points of stamina damage. The weaker creatures and people fleeing for 30 seconds, that's almost an annoyance, but oh well. Let's go ahead and carry that one. It actually looks pretty nice as well. So now I've got the three swords that I'm carrying. You can tell I like swords more than the other type of weapons. Anyway, let's get going, because every time I hang out in this stupid city, I get attacked by a dragon. We're not going to wait around for that. Check my needs really quickly. And actually, we are tired. I had totally forgot about while doing all that crafting that I needed to get one more night stay at the inn. Let's run inside. We're going to get another night stay at the inn and food, and then we'll come back out and head off for our quest.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. I think
Fate is the name. I keep the inn.
What do you got for food?
Take a look.
Okay, I'm just gonna buy whatever stews and stuff she's got available here. And I already have a room here, I believe. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and just wait till evening. Let's grab some dinner. And then we'll get some sleep. And let's grab that breakfast. And then we're gonna hit the road here. Excuse me, guys. Alright, let's do this. Get out of here before a dragon attacks. You ready, guys? Let's do this. So yeah, we've got to go meet up with Serene Gerard. It's another one of the old buddies of Isran that we've got to go find. He's off this direction. I just came through here not too long ago for another quest in this area. I can't remember exactly which one. But I kind of rode right past everything and didn't really attack anything. I think we're going to take this stuff out this time. Or just watch this fight. Look at that. Oops. Put him down. Okay, we'll get the pelts. The pelts are really helping move up our crafting. Anything here that he was protecting, or is it just... Okay, yeah, it doesn't look like anything major. Don't need the iron. Alright. Come here, horse. Follow me, guys. Got another wolf here. Bunch of them. What is this? Is this where the wolves were all hanging out? Little den here?
Come now. What everyone else is saying, it can't possibly be true.
Okay. Now, I believe right here, or just around the corner soon, there is a Forsworn camp. And you know, I think I did fight them last time. I can't remember. Let's back up here. Forsworn are a nightmare to fight. Not totally sure if I want to get involved here. But it sounds like something fun to do. I do want something more powerful on the magic side, though. If I'm going to be using or fighting Forsworn, we're going to need something a little better than just... I think we're going to put blue flames on just for a moment here. Wait a minute, I've got an idea. Yeah, I've got an idea. Wanna mess with me, Mr. Forsworn? Come on, Yeti. Right over here. Let me get my unrelenting shout ready, too. Holy wow! Okay, where's my followers? Are you kidding me? Huskies are attacking me. I don't even like killing huskies, man. It's like my favorite dog. Someone needs to make a friendly huskies mod. I hate having to kill huskies. What the heck? Oh my gosh. keep circling. Run. Are you kidding me? Mr. Dragon? Oh no, Shaibana, I'm sorry. Oh gosh, and that's Hodge that I dropped a minute ago. I'm doing more damage to my own guys than the bad guys are. And we've got a second dragon. Get him, Yeti. Oh no. Hey, leave me alone. All right, let's calm down, everybody.
Time for you to die.
Oh, stupid. Okay, two dragons. That's nice. No! Get away from me, dragon. All right. Let's get that Yeti back out here in a second. What the heck? What do we got here? Ah! am I doing? I'm shooting a dragon. Run! Man, give me a second here, okay? Mr. Dragons. Alright, let's get that Yeti back. Gosh, that thing's a slow reload. Man, this thing is just not really doing a whole lot to these guys. Did we get one? No. Oh no, he ate me. Okay, we're gonna try this again. Let's go ahead and hotkey that guy. And then, let's do this curse. Why not? I think this will spawn spiders after the guys die, but let's go see what we can do in here again. If those dragons come back again, we're in for a fun time. Take care of that. Okay, we've got a couple of them cursed. Now let's just go right into the blue flames to do damage on these guys. For you to die. Come on, Yeti, rip them up. Oh, shoot, they're up here now. Run. Help me, fellas. Ladies and gentlemen. Oh, shoot. Wow. Okay. Dang it! Move, move! Die! Get him, Hodge! I can't fight these guys! Okay, we gotta break out the big guns. I'm gonna use my fire blast spell, the one I was spamming a bunch earlier again. And then I might be summoning a dragon or something else, because this is just wow. That's all I can say is wow. That didn't. Come on, guys, wake up over there. Okay, let's just go right. Let's not even mess around. We're gonna summon the dragon. Oh! did that work? Dang it, they get right up on me and I can't do anything. Is that my dragon? Man. Help me out, buddy. Run. Where's my dragon? Come back and help me. Help me, dragon. No!
First you, then all of the reach.
And there they go. Okay. Here they come, guys. Man, we got a badass with us now. I've never even summoned this guy. Literally, that's the first time I've ever summoned him. And he is gonna be dead any second, and I'm dead. No way I'm gonna be able to take these guys out. Gosh, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get through these guys without changing the difficulty, which I've had to do time to time. Alright, let's go ahead and call that dude down there again. There's one down.
You can't beat me. No escape.
Oh, come on. Look at this sidestepping crap. Let's get the gun out. It's shooting bolts. There we go. Oh, take that, you punk. Yeah.
No more. I'll make you pay.
Okay, that's like the only way I'm gonna be able to do this. I mean, seriously, this is just like the most ridiculous. The Forsworn guys are almost unstoppable. Whoa, look out!
I'll make you pass.
Okay, is that it? No, it's not. Here comes more, here comes more. Is that it? Put up an Atronach just in case. This is ridiculous, man. I can hear more of them. Oh my gosh, we got a ton of them in here still. Wow, this is gonna be a nightmare. Let's get a Yeti going. Hey, get over here, followers.
And all of the reach.
Where's Hodge? Oh, I just summoned old what's-his-name. Help me out, buddy. Man, where's Hodge at? Come on, come on. There we go. Posh was over there fighting something, huh? Alright, let's go inside, guys. I just want to make sure there's no one else in here shooting at me. I thought that was electricity. Oh, wow. Is there any reason to come in here? I mean, I just died like 7 times for 4 gold. And then I even remember I've been through this.
But not bad people you get on.
Look, cave.
Yeah, we're not gonna go inside. We have wasted more than enough time out here. Let's go loot this one dragon. It's a shame the second dragon didn't come. That was kind of cool when there was two. Alright, let's get the horses and get moving on here. Okay, so we actually don't have too far to go. This guy's literally just right around the corner. Dragon burial mound. Okay, this guy's got to be close now. Is he? Yeah, here we go. Oh, it's not a guy. It's some chick.
Someone do something.
Do what? Is that other Someone dragon? Help. What are you screaming? What the heck? Am I getting attacked by mud crab? Yep. A big one. He's not messing around. What is this? Hey!
You haven't seen a sack full of dwarven gyros lying around, have you? I'd swear I left it right here. Do you think mud crabs might have taken it? I saw one the other day. Wouldn't be surprised if it followed me here. Just look around, will you?
Isron asked me to find you.
Isron? Wants me? No, you must be mistaken. He made it exceedingly clear the last time we spoke that he had no interest in my help. I find it hard to believe he's changed his mind. He said some very hurtful things to me before I left. Anyway, I'm quite happy in my current pursuits. So if you'll excuse me.
Vampires threaten all of Skyrim, though. We really need your help.
Vampires? Really? Oh, and I suppose now he remembers that I proposed no less than 3 different scenarios that involved vampires overrunning the population. Well, what are they up to?
They have an Elder Scroll.
Well, that's actually something I never would have anticipated. Interesting. I'm not sure what they would do with one, but in this case, Isron is probably correct in thinking it isn't good. All right. If nothing else, I suppose it wouldn't hurt to learn more about what's going on so I can better defend myself. But I'm not just going to abandon what I've been working on here. It's too useful. I need at least 1 intact dwarven gyro. So either I need to find the satchel those mud crabs stole, or I need another gyro from someplace. You wouldn't happen to have one, would you?
There's no time. You need to get moving. We need help quickly on this whole vampire thing.
Fine. I can't afford to forget about this work, though. Some very interesting applications. Now, where is it I'm supposed to be going?
We're gonna meet up at Fort Dawnguard.
Ah, been working more on his secret hideout, has he? It'll be interesting to see how much progress he's made. I'll finish up here and head in that direction as soon as I can. See you there. All right, then.
So where are these gyros at? Convector. Dwarven arrows. No, she did say a mud crab might have run off with this thing. I'm gonna go check down here because if nothing else, we got a lot of mud crabs down here. And it sounds like we got a dragon nearby. Haha, look at this. 7 dwarven gyros. Where is she?
That's different.
Where'd she go? Serene.
I have so very many ways to deal with people. Very few.
Is she gone that quickly? Yeah, she's already gone. She did not wait. Well, if she had seen the stuff I'd gone through in this area, then she just made a good move by getting the heck out of here. This place is crazy hopping today. Matter of fact, we got a dragon approaching us right now over
almost
my shoulders there. Hopefully he doesn't attack while I get this all finished up here. So I just want to say thanks to everybody for watching today and sitting through all those Forsworn / dragon fights over there. I know those are actually the funnest part of the Let's Play for me, is those the big fights where I die a bunch of times. So there's nothing more satisfying than taking on a group of guys that just killed you 3 or 4 times or 5 or 6 times. So anyway, I just want to say thanks again for watching, everybody. If you guys have any questions or comments, let me know down below. Next episode, we'll head back to Fort Dawnguard and get working on that stuff. So I just want to say thanks to everybody. Have a good one. Have a good Thanksgiving holiday. Take care, and I will see you next time.